From the Costello Athletic Center, this is Women's College Basketball on ESPN+. Tonight, UMass Lowell shoots for win number one in a showdown with Yale.
Get in there and mix it up. Draw some fouls if she can.
Three ball up and good.
Certainly a lot to build her game plan around. And look at that move by Rencia Rowling, getting the bench of the Riverhawks.
Deanna Sears says, I can do some things off the bench. Got the rebound, and Sanchez took it the other way. Long rebound to Sanchez. Numbers ahead. Item out front. Sanchez alone. Sol is our player to watch tonight. Just 2 points, both from the free throw line. Live at the midcourt stripe by Emsbo. 13 seconds to shoot. Yale fires away.
Very often, and she just innately does it.
Sanchez slips it down low to Sears. Sanchez nearly lost it, but Rowling hits again by Sanchez. Eyes up, looking for Rowling. Rolls to the hoop instead, and the scoop shot is good. She was an assistant and recruiting coordinator for Yale, 2010 to 2012. Splash, UMass can really make Yale sweat. Short corner, Items got it. Final score tonight, 67-59. Bulldogs get the win. For my analyst, Robin Muller, I'm Kevin Gale saying so long from UMass Lowell.